Oh, look at you holding hands. So cute. I don't think a restraining order was really necessary. I mean, I just loved her, you know. Look at her, so happy all the time. I don't even look at her profile that much. I mean,
okay, and what was your name again?
Oh yeah, I'm Lynn Twarowski.
Oh, that's right, it was Lynn.
Yeah.
Okay, and what grade are you in?
Lynn Twarowski. Lynn Twarowski. Lynn Twarowski. Oh, Lynn Twarowski. I was on her profile all night. I even got to know what her likes were. She likes yoga, art, and craft singles. I know what I'm buying at the store later.
I will drive past your house and if the light...
Be calm, be calm. Hey, sorry, I didn't see you there. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's all good, I'm fine. Hey, have I met you before? You look familiar.
Yeah, you look familiar too.
Maybe we have a class together or something.
Yeah.
Yep, okay, well, I gotta go. So,
yeah, me too. Bye. Yo, wait! Do you want to get dinner sometime?
Yeah. All right.
Okay, I'll put this pizza over here. I gotta tidy up the room. Just tidy up the room. Oh, do I look pretty? I don't know. Am I ugly? Am I pretty? I don't know. Oh, run! Doing things! Doing things! Doing things! Doing things! Tidy up, tidy up. Make yourself comfortable.
Vultures are scavenging birds of prey, circling their prey, either dying or already dead. Like a tiger might stalk an antelope.
Stalk.
I'm sorry, sir. These orders come directly from the Pope himself.
Pickles!
Yes! I love pickles.
I love pickles. I think I have some. Look! There's only one left.
Wanna share?
Yeah. But how are we... I thought that it was love at first sight, but then she went fucking crazy. She was hitting me all the time, she wouldn't share her craft singles.
Choice.
She fucking made me carry her everywhere. She's crazier than I was. I just gotta do it. I just gotta do it. I just gotta break up with her. Just say the words. Break up. Break up. We need to break up.
We need to talk. We do.
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You know, before we started dating, kinda used to follow you.
You did?
There was that time in the bathroom, and the time I spent the night, and the time in your car.
Oh, you really do love me.
I really do.
This movie is some grade A bullshit. This is the stupidest movie ever.
You picked it.
Only because you wanted to watch Star Trek again.
Well,
No. You can finish it on your own. I don't want any part of it.
Fine, I will. I'll watch the ending by myself.
Meet ya.